Quinn Martika is impressed that you have made it this far. Now, the rank of Master Droid Builder awaits. Satisfy all of the mission goals below, and you will achieve the highest ranking for this mission and be rewarded with an Accutronic Standard telescoping sensor.
You know the plan, Rebel Agent. Be sure to check your mission goals. We're counting on you to reach the next level for this training mission.
Ah, crud. They lied to you a little bit, by the way. You don't actually need to be Master Droid Builder in all areas. These last two that I've got, well, I guess from your perspective you won't know what those are. But this one and the one with the droid that we need to get to jump down onto the lever to push it up. We don't actually need the parts from those. We've actually got everything we need to beat the game right now. Well, not quite. We need to do the three missions first, and I think we'll get something special from those, like a crystal or something, and then we can move on and beat the game. But, yeah, we're not there yet. And I won't be doing that in this recording session. Aha, I got it. With different wheels, I got it. No clue what the key there is, or if it's just random chance, but whatever, I don't care. Shouldn't be a problem with winning this one. It's simple, it's just... The only issue, of course, is the bug issue. And it's a significant issue for me, but it really shouldn't be. If all was right, this would be a cakewalk. The only one that would ever be a challenge would be that stupid frickin' maze. Even that would be less of a challenge. Sort of. Maybe. Now that we kind of know... I don't even want to think about never having to do it again. Never, ever again. Am I magnetic? I just realized maybe I don't know. Okay, he is. Good. So my droid needs to be magnetic to solve this one. Yeah, see? Droid requirements all solved. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Yep, got there. Oh. Here's a sucker. I think I made a droid like that. It wasn't that gray, though. How can he still talk when he's out of power?
Greetings. What seems to be the matter?
I like this head.
I've been here so long, my battery's going dead.
Wah-wah.
Oh, okay.
I'm fresh out of juice, so I'm afraid the batteries won't help me. I need to be repowered. If you have a power plug and a generator, you could power me up. What do you say?
I don't really have a generator.
All right, I'll help you out.
Thanks.
Whatever.
Sure.
Do I actually have to use it on him?
Hey, thanks!
Yeah.
That put the spark back in my spark plugs.
Maybe didn't make it through it last time because we were short on time, I don't know. Zap. Zap. Actually, it's all we can do, because since our arm has only a spark plug on it, we can't do anything else with it. Let's zap this thing. Zap. Oh, it does nothing. Oh, too bad. I was hoping it'd rage or something. Yeah. But Banthas aren't magnetic. They keep pouring out index. We've never even looked at it. Might leave that in a video or something. It's a little bit like the way things work, which is a pretty sweet thing.
You made it across the trail.
What? This is freaking useless. Why is this here? What designer put that in there? We don't have hands. We're not allowed to have hands in this mission. There's no way we could ever use that. Not if we did the mission correctly. What the hell's up with that? That's just silly. We can press that though, apparently. Thankfully, I mean, it makes sense, but can we pick it up anyway? Nope. I didn't think we could. I mean, we have no fingers. But why would they even put it there? Makes no sense. Whatever.
Yahoo! You've reached the rank of Master Droid Builder. Make sure you earn that title on all the training missions. It's the only way to get all the droid parts you'll need to make it through the top secret missions.